the latest from the Windy website. It's got current conditions right here. Looks like the hurricane is still east of the Big Island. But here's Sunday at 11 a.m. right here. It's approaching Maui. Looks like it's still going a little further north than originally thought, which is a good thing. It's going to avoid us, possibly. So we'll see. We'll see if the forecast holds. But I'm going to bed. Time to get some sleep.